Hey everyone, it's Dr. Todd Riddle coming to you from Houston, Texas. I can't tell you how excited I am to be coming to Parker Seminars in Dallas, October 5th through the 7th. Now I'm going to be presenting a topic that I think is pretty near and dear to all of our hearts as clinicians, and that's pain. The distinction here is going to be, when someone has pain, is it truly pain from that area, or is that pain actually coming from someplace else? So I refer to this as villains and victims. Villain being what's driving the pain, and victims being what is expressing the pain. So we're going to explore a wide variety of ways that we can disseminate between the two, the victim and the villain. Again, I'm looking forward to being up there with you October 5th through the 7th in Dallas at Parker Seminars. I'll see you then.